Hello everybody. I'm making a guide for crafting a clipper with the new improving system. If you guys don't know, the new improved ship system is very different from the old system of crafting clippers. So, first of all, you need a recipe, Harpoon Clipper Design, which you can find in Mirage Island. You can find it where the docks, and there are two types, Harpoon Clipper and I think Adventure Clipper or something like that. Here, Harpoon Clipper Design. Cost 50 Gilda stars to buy one. As you can see, I already got one. So let's make it. The old system of making clippers were very simple. Now you just build your clipper anywhere you want, and you needed some lumber. Now to put the docks where you make the clipper, you need extra materials, which are called clipper materials. The clipper materials, you can make it only in ship materials, depending on your, what are you, Nuyan or Haranian. For Nuyan is in two crows, there are two, one of NZ Light and one here. For Haranian, I think it's here. It's very simple. You go to that dock. The clipper design needs 100 lumber and one blue salt wedge. You click on the motion and right clipper. You craft it. And now you have it. Here. Now you can put, as you can see, here. You can put wherever you want, but I'm not gonna build it here because I don't have the extra materials. I build them somewhere else, put them on my farm. And let's see. Here, This is my first clip, so I'm a little nervous. And let's see. The materials that you can that you use to build your clipper are a lumber pack, a iron pack, and a fabric pack. Those can be made. The lumber pack can be made at lumber workbench, the iron pack at the smelting workbench, and the fabric pack, I don't know what it's called, but I can show you. Now let's put on my let's put the docks where I build the clipper. Here is my farm. I have all the packs prepared, the lumber pack, iron pack, and fabric pack. And now let's see. We're gonna build it here. 10 gold. Okay. And let's see if it requires something. Yes. The first is always the lumber pack. If you cannot put them like I did, you must build them in order. First the lumber pack, then the iron pack, and last the fabric pack. Very simple to build. The lumber pack, you just type, you press O and type lumber. Lumber. And you can see here it's lumber pack. You need 100 lumber. And the lumber is made out 100 lumber, you need 300 logs for it. So to build your clipper you need 300 logs for your clipper materials and 300 for lumber pack. That's a total of 600 logs. Now the iron pack. So for your iron pack you need 100 iron ingot, which are 300 iron ore. This is very easy to get. If you can't get it, you can buy it at auction house. And now the fabric pack. The fabric pack in the last update, the fabric itself, you can build it by yourself, but now you cannot build the fabric because you need I'm better show you. The fabric, you see, it needs 100 cotton. But to build it, you need to have 50,000 tailoring. So you better buy 100 fabric from the auction house, like I did. I tried to build it to craft it myself, but I couldn't. After you get 100 fabric, you can make it on the workbench. And now we are building on. It's very simple. I think you need like 500 labor in total to make it, but I haven't counted it, so this is for the newly improved system. The old one was a little easier, except for the for the packs. Now you need to go to 2 crowns or on the Haranian side, on I don't know what it's called, I never played as a Haranian, Solis, to make those clipper materials. Here it is. Well, this is my clipper now. Let's put it on here. Near my rowboat. So these are the steps. I hope this was a good guide for the new improved system with ships. Now you can customize it, but to customize it you needed to go to 2 crowns here. You need to be in this circle and you can customize this. You can put sails, you even can put on a clipper a trade pack, but the only trade pack, it's the one from the marketplace. Here, ship component. Crest trade pack storage. This one you can put on your clipper and you can carry 2 trade packs at once. So, thank you for listening and watching this guide. Take care.